What's up, everybody? It's your boy Sammy here with another Taco Tuesday review. I'm here in Boston. There's a spot near the pad that has BIRRIA tacos. They're called Taqueria Jalisco. I heard good things, and I also got carnitas because you know that's my shit. Can't wait to try them. It's walking distance. I just finished working out, so I said, you know what, treat yourself. And it's not that cold, so see you there. All right, welcome back. They give you all of the toppings on the side, so you can do it yourself. So let me go ahead and set that up here, little onions. And last but not least, throw some lime ski. Ooh, this lime is kind of dry. Good stuff. It's actually it slaps, man. It fucking slaps. And the consomme is really good too. Man, wow. All these juices, man. You take a bite and you know I had to do the carnitas. The carnitas is okay. Not my favorite. It's all right. I'm gonna put that aside for now because I really want to finish the BIRRIA tacos. These are really good. These are phenomenal. Shit, Boston. Yeah, I decided to try some of that hot sauce. That's hot. Man, look at this fat boy. They really put meat in that thing. Like, they hooked it up. Whew, I think spicy. All right, one more bite and I'll give you a score. These are too good. I'm gonna go, just on the BIRRIA tacos alone, these are good. 8.6. Really good, 8.6. Carnita kind of disappointed me, but the BIRRIA. If you want good BIRRIA in Boston, come to this spot. I ate way too much. That's all I got. Taqueria Jalisco, you're all right.